Hello students, I am Shikha Pariksh from Sri Vasishth Vidyalaya. Today again I am come here with a new video of social studies of class 5 on Some People Never Die, and out of this today I have selected one personality, that is Sonal Mansingh. So here is a Sonal Mansingh. Let's start with the introduction of the Sonal Mansingh. Sonal Mansingh is a prominent Indian classical dancer who specializes in Bharatanatyam and Odissi dance forms. Since classical dancing is all she has done throughout her life, her proficiency and interest towards other classical dance forms does not come across as a surprise to many. Over the years, this veteran dancer has practiced many dance forms including Manipuri dance and Kuchipudi dance. So we can say that Sonal Mansingh performed on Bharatanatyam, Odissi, Manipuri dance and Kuchipudi dance form. She has specialized in all these four classical dance forms. My dear students, let me ask you one question. Why do we perform classical dance? So in the fourth standard we have learned about the classical dance form. Okay, so classical dance form basically performed as a form of worship of the god or goddess. So see, here are the examples of classical dance forms: Bharatanatyam, Odissi, Manipuri and Kuchipudi. These all are classical dance. Besides being a dancer, Sonal Mansingh is a well-known choreographer, teacher, orator and a social activist. Choreographer. Choreographer means a person who teaches different styles of dance. She is a teacher also. Orator means she is a very well-known speaker also. A person who gives us speech is known as orator, and Sonal Mansingh is a very good orator, and she is a social activist also. For her contributions towards promoting classical dances, she has received awards from many national and international organizations. Now let's learn about her childhood. Sonal Mansingh was born to Arvind and Purnima Pakwasa on 1st May 1944 in Mumbai. So my dear students, in this picture I will show you the father of Sonal Mansingh. So he is the father of Sonal Mansingh, Arvind Pakwasa, and here is the mother of Sonal Mansingh, Purnima Pakwasa. Her mother was a noted social activist, and in 2002 she was awarded with Padma Bhushan. It is the current picture of her mother, Purnima Pakwasa. Her grandfather was Mangaldas Pakwasa, a freedom fighter and one of the first five governors of India. So my dear students, Sonal Mansingh belong to the family from very well-known personalities. Okay, her mother is a social activist and her grandfather is was a freedom fighter. Born into a family of social workers and freedom fighters, Sonal Mansingh was exposed to social issues very early in her life. Along with her elder sister, she began to learn Manipuri dance from a teacher in Nagpur. By the age of 7, she had begun her classes in Bharatanatyam and was trained by many teachers including Kumar Jaikar. Now let's see what about the education qualifications of Sonal Mansingh. Sonal Mansingh graduated from Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan with a degree in Sanskrit. It is the picture of Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan. She also holds a BA degree in German literature from Elphinstone College, Mumbai. It is the picture of Elphinstone College. Though she was introduced to classical dances at a very young age, her formal training in Bharatanatyam started when she was 18 years old. And 3 years later, she started learning Odissi and went on to perfect both the dance forms. Now, let's move further with the dancing career of the Sonal Mansingh. In 2002, well-known filmmaker Prakash Jha came up with a documentary titled Sonal, which marked the completion of 40 years of her dancing career. So, it is a picture of Prakash Jha, and he is a very well-known filmmaker. And just imagine that if he has selected Sonal Mansingh for her documentary film, so how famous she is. And in that particular documentary film, titled is Sonal, and in that particular film, he has covered the full dancing career, 40 years of dancing career of Sonal Mansingh. It all began in 1962 when she took place in the heart of hundreds of dance lovers in Mumbai with her first on-stage performance. My dear students, so we can say that Sonal Mansingh began her dancing career in 1962. Since then, she has delivered many such memorable performances across the world. Her travel to several parts of Europe to perform at various dance festivals formed the best days of her career. Here you can see some of the best dances of Sonal Mansingh. She then went to establish the Center for Indian Classical Dances, that is CICD, in New Delhi, which would later help train thousands of aspiring dancers. So, here you can see the symbol of Center for Indian Classical Dances. It is the dance academy established by Sonal Mansingh. It is a dance academy of Sonal Mansingh. And in this dance academy, she has trained many dancers. Okay, so we can say she is a very good dance teacher. Now let's focus on her choreography work. Many of her choreography have been based on the Indian mythology. Some of her renowned choreographic works include Indradhanush, Manavata, Sabras, Devi Durga, Atmayan, Mera Bharat, and Draupadi. Here in this picture also you can easily see that these all are the choreography work of Sonal Mansingh. Now let's see the awards of Sonal Mansingh. She has received Sangeet Natak Academy Award. In 1987, she was awarded with the Sangeet Natak Academy Award by India's National Academy of Music, Dance and Drama. She has also received Rajiv Gandhi Excellence Award in 1991 for her contribution to the field of dance. Padma Bhushan. Sonal Mansingh became the youngest recipient of Padma Bhushan in the year of 1992. This award she has received from our former president Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Padma Vibhushan Award. In 2003, she became the second Indian woman dancer to be honored with the country's second highest civilian award after Bala Saraswati. She is also a classical dancer. Kalidas Samman. In 2006, she was honored with Kalidas Samman by the government of Madhya Pradesh. So, So, my dear students, this is all about Sonal Mansingh, her childhood, her education, her dancing career, awards, and some of the important information about the Sonal Mansingh. I hope you have cleared and you have understood this all information very well. Thank you so much, and please revise and review the lesson.